Did you know that in 1995's Braveheart, Mel Gibson was never meant to play the lead role of William Wallace? It was actually supposed to be Jason Patrick, who Mel Gibson himself picked out for that role. But Paramount Pictures would only end up financing the film if Mel Gibson played the role himself. If you like that fact, don't forget to subscribe for more.